I'm back. Okay, let's see. Where to go? That. Okay. This may take some practice. Practice. Oh, I hate these. I really do hate these. I hate jumping. I hate jumping. I hate swinging. I'm not good at it. I mean, I can grab on okay, but jumping and swinging and going different directions is very difficult for me, so bear with me here. Oh, how I did that, I don't know. Can I go up anymore? Nope. Holy crap, I actually did it. Did I go too far? Oh, I still gotta go up. Okay. There we go. Huh. Interesting, my feet are sweating. What the heck? Yeah, I hate doing stuff like that. Alright. Where am I going? Oh, I know this is gonna be sticky. Fresh shower. Is there anything in here that I can... No weapons, no ammo. Great. Not a damn thing. Alright. I hate these. I don't like doing them. You only have a certain amount of time. You get your ass whooped, but I guess it's good practice. Crap, you can do that? Death. and got that one. Okay. I'm gonna take a couple minutes, guys. AFC, away from controller. I'll be back momentarily. Alright, people. I know there's no one watching except for maybe Kira and a friend. So, let's do this. Well, I need a drink of coffee first. Cold coffee now. Alright. Where does it put me back? I wonder if I have to go back in with the key. Yep, that's what I thought. That's a good point. If you're struggling with the Slayer Gate, consider returning to it while replaying the mission through Mission Select. You may have more weapons and upgrades to meet the challenge. Slayer keys are hidden when playing with cheat codes. Well, I'm not playing with cheat codes. Okay, so I'm gonna dismiss that. I'll come back to it later if I decide to retry the mission. Okay, so how about that? Okay, so how do I lower the gate again? I don't recall how to lower the gate. I forgot again. I hate that. Always has to be complicated. Can I tell you how many times I hate doing this? I hate jumping. I did it the first time. I'm going to eventually die because I can't get up to that damn gate. Way to get up there higher. What the fuck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, now what the hell else do I do here? What am I supposed to be doing? Am I missing something? I'm missing something. I'm missing something. Okay. Give me a second. I hate doing this. I like to figure stuff out on my own, but, you know.
Killing everything in the Slayer Gate, you'll receive your 3 weapon points in the top right corner for the purple area. We're now at 9 out of 10. There's kind of one more major fight left. Better grab as much ammo and stuff before you leave if you want. But after that, the Gornest should explode and reveal an Empyrean key. Again, we need 6 of these keys in order to unlock a Seeker weapon later in the game. Now, in order to be able to exit out of this room, go behind the big cross. Swing bar to go up and to the left using the platform wall. Once you're at the top, turn around and then double jump, double dash across to get to the other climbable wall. Then get to the top and again turn around and land on ledge. From the ledge, drop down. You'll see a giant block that we can melee to push, and we will do that. Meleeing this block will cause a counterweight to slam into the ground and like open it up, and then we can jump into the pad or the man cannon and then double jump, double dash into the chest of the cross and do a melee to bring it all down. This will generate a ramp for us that we're now able to use to exit the area. Just follow the main mission objective markers for a little bit. I'll rejoin you with commentary once we have something we can miss.